Kaitlyn. I am a sophomore and I'm an art student at Towson.
Since I'm an art education major, I have to take a little bit of everything. So I've taken sculpture, like 2D, 3D, so drawing, painting. I'll be taking photography next year. I'm in printmaking now, ceramics. Typically, I'd say I'm more of a painter. I mean, the classes I'm in now are printmaking and ceramics, so I'm kind of just exploring what I'm doing. I feel most comfortable painting, if I stick to that. Most of my artwork has to do about nature, whether it be in my ceramics or my printmaking. I really like flowers and natural things. I find what I'm interested in, which has typically been whether I go outside and I take photos, I find like a source material, what I'm gonna work from. And if I take work from a picture, then I paint it or draw it, kind of a more fun way. As I've been like experimenting, making it look a little different. Then I sketch it out of what I'm gonna do first, and I, you know, it might take me like a half hour or an hour just to even come up with what I'm gonna do. Sometimes I get nervous of starting, but then I just go for it and I sketch it out and then just let the paintbrush go. I've always been interested in art since I was a kid. It was my hobby, so I just kept going with it. And once I got to school, there was literally nothing else I wanted to do. So I'm just sticking with art, and I just always wanted to be involved with what I'm doing. I always liked it when I was like in elementary school. In middle school, I always liked it, even though I had like a terrible art teacher. But I think maybe that made me wanna be an art teacher. And I wouldn't do elementary school, so maybe be that person to like inspire other people to continue with it. It's just like a way to express myself and kind of just, I don't know, I see something in my head and then I put it in my view. I can draw and paint for hours at a time. I think it kind of calms me, or even like the painting, like the brush strokes and the process of painting is really relaxing to me, and I just put headphones in and like feel like I'm in another world. My biggest challenge is working in any media that is not what I'm used to. So I'm very a 2D artist, like painting and drawing. But there's like those challenges because I'm new to it, so I'm still learning. Sometimes for like art and like art majors and stuff, I think a lot of people don't actually want to pursue it because it might not make a lot of money, or it doesn't seem like a reasonable job or stuff like that. And I think if you're passionate about it, then you should just go for it and continue doing it no matter what other people say. And I was like, yeah, like, I mess up a lot, or, you know, it's all about patience, and it takes time, and you kind of grow. Even just being here at Towson for like 2 years, I feel like I've already grown, and my style is changing, and I'm finding what I'm liking, and I don't know, if you just stick with it, it's really nice. It's really fun, I really enjoy it.